Well, Valentine's Day may be over, but residents of one South Florida city are still feeling the love. As Gilma Avalos explains, it's all part of a new city initiative to give people a break during tough economic times.
Drivers in Sweetwater must have thought their eyes were playing tricks on them. $2.14 per gallon, a steal on Valentine's Day. And that was just day one of 14 days of neighborly love. A shock of kindness, if you will. An initiative started by Commissioner Jose Pepe Diaz's office. He says with the current state of the economy, people are finding less to smile about.
They're mad. I mean, they have issues that are very serious issues, from losing their homes to because they don't have a job, because they just lost their job.
Not only were customers smiling, camera shy Anthony Cuevas, the owner of Finish Line Gas Station, feels pretty good too. He says customers are still saying thank you.
It was rewarding. And I have washing the windows to helping wash cars to doing whatever we need to do. I'm there to do it too, because I've gotten a lot out of this.
Browse through 14daysoflovemiami.com and you'll see events going on until the 27th, including free marriage counseling. There are also free car washes, tax prep by accountants, and the freebie of knowledge.
So you would sit down, they'll pull your report.
Get Credit Healthy, Inc. decided to help pay it forward by arming people with credit knowledge to help get their score back on track.
Because it affects you from buying the home, leasing a place, the place that you want, getting your car, applying for student loans.
Their goal, teach you steps you can take on your own to better credit. Even little ones are catching on to the idea. Diaz treated honor roll students at the Youth Co-op Charter School to a pizza party and told them all about the initiative.
I want you to think of things that you could do that are kind for your parents and around the house and just for your friends and stuff. And they're all like looking at each other and said, that's a good idea.
They promised to pay it forward by helping mom and dad do dishes and chores. The hope here that the initiative won't only be a yearly event, but it will inspire others to be kind every day of the year. In Doral, Gilma Avalos, NBC6.
And that is what I call a heartwarming initiative. Well, the event at the Sweetwater gas station was such a success, the commissioner's office is already planning at least one more. And another driver freebie, a limited number of prepaid Sun Passes are available. To check out all the deals, go to NBCMiami.com and search NewsLinks.